and taken about a yard deep. And the decision to come out of the end zone is going to
the Ravens take over first and 10 at their own 20-yard line.
As usual, it's Lamar Jackson, the former MVP of the league, at the helm.
Allow me a second here to gush, because in his college career, the only player in NCAA history to rush over 1,500 yards and pass for over 3,500 yards in a season. Twice.
That's pretty good.
Jackson's pass, intended for Keenan Allen, incomplete. Brings us second and 10 at the 20-yard line.
His ability to fit that one in, I would say it was overconfident because there wasn't a whole lot of separation there. Had that one covered pretty well downfield and knocked it away.
After the incompletion here, second and 10 from the 20. Jackson, quick slant to Brown.
Jackson's pass. Complete to Marquise Brown. It's a gain of 8. And it brings up third down.
Break tackles, make people miss. Get upfield for the extra yards.
Kareem Hunt, the ball carrier. He's tackled at the 32-yard line. A 5-yard gain on the play. First down, Ravens.
The opening drive couldn't do it.
I know that we go into these meetings with coaches, and sometimes maybe we can get, because they're always going to talk about how important third down is, aren't they? Offense and defense. In this case, one capitalized, and the other, as you said, had a chance to get off the field and didn't get it done.
From the 32, here's first and 10.
Shut up!
Now it's Hunt.
Kareem Hunt, the ball carrier, brought down right at the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play. Brings up second and 10 at the 32-yard line. Jackson's pass complete to Mark Andrews. It's a gain of a yard, and it's third down. Jackson's pass complete to Willie Sneed. A gain of 18 on the play. And the Raven first down.
And what you mean by that is against Lamar Jackson, when you see him out of the pocket, your first thought is, he's going to try and run it. How do I get to him and get him on the ground? And guess what? That didn't happen, and his receivers took advantage.
So from Charger territory now, here's a first and 10 at the 49-yard line. Out of the gun, they run it with Hunt. And he'll get this into enemy territory.
Kareem Hunt, the ball carrier, brought down at the 48-yard line. 1-yard gain brings up second and 9.
Second and 9. Jackson, a short throw caught by Andrews. And he'll be out just a yard.
Jackson's pass complete to Mark Andrews. A gain of 16 yards. First down, Baltimore.
To bring him down. Oftentimes, your best bet, just jump on and hold on and wait for your teammates to arrive to help get him on the ground.
Warren.
44, Mike, 44.
Kareem Hunt, the ball carrier, brought down at the 30-yard line. A gain of a yard brings up second and 9.
I think the way that he gets there is he understands what the offense is going to do before the ball is even snapped. A great job of scouting prior to and reading, reacting, and taking the right path to the ball carrier.
Now he's going to swing this one out to his right.
Jackson's pass complete to Kareem Hunt. A gain of 9 yards. First down, Ravens.
Check 59, Mike.
Kareem Hunt, the ball carrier. The tackle made at the 12-yard line. A gain of 9 brings up second and 1.
Make sure you use your line to set the tone, dominance, and physicality, and pound the rock.
On second and 1, Jackson, and this is complete. It's Allen. And the stop.
Jackson's pass complete to Keenan Allen. First and goal, Baltimore. Jackson's pass intercepted. The Chargers take over first and 10 at their own 20-yard line.
What I enjoyed this week is that you asked to talk to his offensive center before the game and find out a little bit more about him and what the relationship is. And that was a pretty positive story, wasn't it?
Yeah, and really what I took away from that is just how it has permeated throughout the entire offensive line, the relationship they've had. It's really a group that's in sync.
That's the thing, they really care. And when you care that much,
number 30, Austin Eckler, the ball carrier. Marcus Peters on the tackle. It's a gain of 7. Brings up 2nd and 3 at the 27-yard line. That's good for a Chargers.
It's a first down. So first and 10 from the 30. Herbert's throw going to be caught by Henry.
Herbert's pass complete to Hunter Henry. Tackled back at the 28-yard line.
Losing 3 there. Second down.
If you're a selfish player and you're throwing the ball, you're cool with the completion. Maybe not so cool with the yardage loss.
Yeah, you went backwards on the yardage. Hey, kind of works like a sack for the defense there.
Yeah, it's a really big play for them, right? Able to figure it out, sniff it out, and finish it off.
The loss of 3 on that first down pass play. Now 2nd and 13. Here's Herbert.
Herbert's pass complete to Austin Eckler. A loss of 2 yards. It's now 3rd and 15.
That screen there on 2nd down certainly didn't develop how they had hoped. Is that one they should have even tried, or is that one the quarterback sticks in his pocket?
I think the latter. I like what you said there, because trying is one thing. We can second guess just about every call. But in this case, when you realize it is broken down, just throw it at the feet of your intended receiver so that no one can pick it off, right? You don't have the ball tipped up in the air, and you come back and try to pick up the first down on 3rd down.
Justin Herbert sacked by Matt Judon. A loss of 7. It's 4th down.
A loss of 7.
It always helps for a visiting team to come in and set the tone on defense. In fact, when we talked with them prior to the game, they said they wanted this home crowd to feel like they had to hide their valuables when they were in town.
Well, the home crowd quiet now early. See if their offense can take over and get some points on the board. Is the Chargers punter now standing right on his own 5-yard line. He steps into this one, and this is a rocket. Fielded at the 20. So a good punt.
The Ravens take over first and 10 at their own 32-yard line.
Baltimore set to take over here for their 2nd possession of the game. They were intercepted the first time they had the football, but now they get it back, and it's still 0-0.
And because of that, you know what the thought process is? Interception. What interception? It didn't really happen. No point.
Kareem Hunt, the ball carrier. He's taken down at the 33-yard line. 1-yard gain. Brings up 2nd and 9.
On 2nd and 9, Jackson.
Lamar Jackson sacked. A loss of 9 yards. And it's 3rd down.
Basketball players and football. It's adopted in this case. He's a stack. She's stuffed.
And the interception earlier, now a sack. But he just needs a touchdown for the trifecta.
That's about all he needs, and he's going to go for it.
After that sack, it's 3rd and 1 for Jackson to the Ravens.
A loss of 7 yards. Another 3 and out.
He ends up taking a sack, and I think he took a couple of questions. Number 1, he just get rid of the football near the screen, guys, and he'll take an interception. But really, the big one, they just took everything away, and he was really kind of flummoxed on that play and ended up taking the sack.
Sam Cook on the punt for the Ravens.
Jamal Agnew is deep to return.
Thank you. Jamal Agnew on the return. The Chargers take over first and 10 at their own 32-yard line. Number 30, Austin Eckler, the ball carrier. He's tackled at the 34-yard line. A gain of 2 brings up 2nd and 8.
Second down, Eckler. And he went nowhere.
Austin Eckler, the ball carrier. Chuck Clark brought him down. A loss of 2 brings up 3rd and 10. The Ravens take over 1st and 10 at their own 20-yard line.
Heading back out onto the field, and the results for them have not been strong to this point. Two drives have ended in a turnover and then a punt.
So would it be too snarky for me to say that they showed improvement?
I don't know.
Two drives and turnovers.
Come on.
They punted it away, so this
is
an
reaching out to us. Chargers able
to get the Lamar Jackson sack. A 10-yard loss on the play. It's 2nd down. The ball carrier. Tackle made at the 16-yard line. A gain of 6 yards. And it's 3rd down. Chargers take over 1st and 10 at the 23-yard line. Intended for Hunter Henry. Incomplete. Ha ha, Clinton Dix on the coverage.
There's a pass swung out left to his running back. 4 yards.
Herbert's pass. Complete to Austin Eckler. It's a gain of 4. Brings up 3rd and 6.
Short game.
No, the that's the end of the first quarter with no score. Michael Badgley on for the field goal. A 36-yard attempt.
That's a disappointing end.
The kick is good. Makes the score Chargers 3, Ravens nothing.
So still no touchdowns in the first half, but we do have some action on the scoreboard with the field goal.
So maybe now the mentality changes in this game, because anytime you get to the red zone,
the Ravens take over first and 10 at their own 20-yard line.
As the offense takes the field, we zero in on Lamar Jackson. And I guess the question, Charles, is what's the formula for keeping him better protected? Because as we see, the protection is struggling.
And normally what you get is renewed determination. When the big guy gets hit, that usually sparks people. Hey, we can't let this happen anymore. They take it first. He's not supposed to be on the ground. That hasn't been the case so far.
Kareem Hunt, the ball carrier, brought down at the 23-yard line. A 3-yard pickup brings up second and 7. Jackson on the keeper. He's brought down at the 37-yard line. A gain of 13 yards. And the Raven first down.
You and I both know that in the preseason, a lot of these guys don't play a whole lot. Plus, the intensity and the speed really ratchets up on opening week.
Scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10.
Switch it.
They'll run with Hunt. Jackson, option right. And a 5-yard gain.
Kareem Hunt, the ball carrier. He's brought down at the 42-yard line. It's a gain of 5. Brings up second and 5.
And he'll get it into enemy territory just across.
Hunt again, the ball carrier. He's across midfield to the 49-yard line. A gain of 9 yards. First down, Baltimore.
Throughout the game, because that was his longest run of this contest.
Now after the run by Hunt, here's first and 10.
Jackson on the keeper. A gain of 15. First down, Ravens.
Pretty ideal right there. Keep it yourself. Get the first down and get the heck out of bounds.
Knowing him, I believe he's thinking, I can get a few more yards if I just lower my shoulder. But he also hears that second voice in his head. His head coach, and probably his agent too, saying, get out of bounds, man. Don't do that.
Warren.
This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10.
Oh, yeah. Here we go again. Here we go.
And a short gain there down to the 37.
Jackson
yard
on the keeper.
2 yards the gain.
Uchenna Nwosu on the tackle. 2 yards on the pickup. It's second and 8 at the 37-yard line.
And a tough slider. They'll get maybe a
number 21, Mark Ingram, the ball carrier. The tackle made at the 36-yard line. It's a gain of a yard. And it's third down.
The Ravens on third down. They've his third and seven.
Hey! Sit up! Sit up!
That's Jackson.
Justin Jones. Lamar Jackson sacked. A loss of 6 yards. And it's fourth down. Justin Tucker on for the field goal. A 59-yard attempt. The kick is good. That ties the game at 3-3. Justin Tucker to kick off for Baltimore.
Used to be such a big deal, and now you just expect him to make it.
Yeah, you're exactly right, and we shouldn't take them for granted. I have a theory about it. Want to hear it?
Yeah.
Jamal Agnew on the return. The Chargers take over first and 10 at their own 39-yard line. Patrick Queen on the tackles. A gain of 4. It's now 2nd and 6 at the 43-yard line. Herbert's pass, intended for Mike Williams, incomplete. Marcus Peters on the coverage.
Third down with Herbert. That's into the hands of Eckler. Well, this is going to depend on the spot.
Herbert's pass, complete to Austin Eckler. A gain of 5. It's fourth down.
I do. I think it's a high percentage play because you get the completion. What you're counting on is your back to use his legs and his elusiveness to make people miss and pick up the first down. In this case, it didn't happen.
On is the Chargers punter now as he'll come on to kick this one away. He'll get off a fairly short kick here as this is toward the sideline.
The Ravens take over first and 10 at their own 38-yard line.
Get set to take the field. They are fortunate to get points on the ball last time. They didn't get a really long field goal to do so.
The kickers in today's game are so great and so skilled and hit from distances that they almost have to do. And we can't do that. That's a long field goal. Did they get 3 points out?
Jackson's pass. Complete to Marquise Brown. A gain of 15. First down, Baltimore.
That was a fun one to watch right there. A nice in-breaking route. Plenty of room in the middle of the field. And he was able to get behind the linebackers and grab the completion for a really good pickup.
Kareem Hunt, the ball carrier, brought down at the 35-yard line. A gain of 12. And the Ravens first down.
In this case, it really fits, doesn't it? How about his ability to break tackles and his feet never stop?
Jackson's pass, complete to Mark Andrews. It's a pickup of 6. Brings up 2nd and 4 at the 29-yard line. Kenneth Murray. Jackson's pass, intercepted. The Chargers take over 1st and 10 at their own 30-yard line.
Chances are there's going to be someone there, and sure enough, this one's going the other way.
LA set to take over again on offense. They've shown precious little here offensively thus far as they try again with a first down now.
Austin Eckler, the ball carrier. Calais Campbell on the stop. No gain on the play. Second and 10 at the 29-yard line. Austin Eckler, the ball carrier, brought down at the 30-yard line. A gain of 1 brings up third down and 9. That's good for a Chargers. First and 10 at the 42-yard line. Tackle made at the 44-yard line. A gain of 2 brings up second and 8.
48,
Austin Eckler, the ball carrier. He's across midfield with a 48-yard line. Brings up third down. That's good for a Chargers. First and 10 at the 46-yard line. Second and 3. Number 21, the ball carrier. Jordan Hicks brought him down. A loss of a yard on the play. It's now third down and 4. Second and 12 at the 34-yard line.
And it's second down.
You know, the key to a good screen pass is, don't you?
But you're going to tell me, good blocking?
Well, good blocking eventually. But first it's good acting. You want to let the defenders go past you, leak out to whichever side or even in the middle where you want to set up the screen. How about the read, though, by the defensive guys? They weren't fooled at all and actually ran with the wide.
Herbert's pass. Complete to Austin Eckler. A gain of 2 makes it third down and 10.
Third down. Herbert.
down the right side. A big loss on the play. Brings up fourth down.
Yeah, it was exactly as you would expect. A passing down. Package. Just as you described, the coverage was excellent and allowed one of the linemen to end up getting to the quarterback.
On is the Chargers punter now, as he's on to punt for the fourth time tonight. No returning this one. It sails out of bounds.
The Ravens take over first and 10 at their own 20-yard line.
Ready to go on offense. You've got less than 30 seconds left here in the half. You're well on your own side of the field. What are we doing here, Coach Davis?
We're trying something on first down. And it's something that's safe. It's something that's been done many times before. I'm running a draw. I'm running a screen. I'm seeing if something pops. And if it does,
and for the fourth time tonight, it's an interception. Derwin James with a pass.
Derwin James. Jackson's pass. Intercepted. The Chargers take over first and 10 at the 43-yard line.
After that interception, just a field goal, and they're behind at the break.
Yeah, I think in the half, the head coach just says, look, that's on me. I wanted to press it, but it's because I believe in you guys.
Here's a Los Angeles offense as they get set to take possession. And this is a spot late in the clock near midfield, though. Maybe take a couple chances, see if you get in field goal range.
You do that if you have trust. And this should be a position now for the great ones. They relish this opportunity.
Herbert's pass complete to Austin Eckler. It's a gain of 7. Brings up 2nd and 3 at the 36-yard line. That's the end of the first half with the score all tied.
EA Studios in Orlando. Here's Jonathan Coachman with our EA Sports Halftime Report.
All right, Brandon, good to get another season underway. We'll get back to you guys for the second half of the season opener. But first, let's take a look at what's still to come here in the opening weekend of the NFL season. As far as the early games go on Sunday, we'll have our eye on Arrowhead Stadium in Kansas City. A big one for the Chiefs as they'll square off against the Cincinnati Bengals. In the late afternoon games, all eyes will be on Las Vegas, a glitzy matchup there, where it'll be the Raiders taking on the Las Vegas Raiders. And lastly, Monday Night Football has a good one lined up between the Cleveland Browns and the Pittsburgh Steelers. Meanwhile, in our game, it's been as tight as we expected, all tied through one half of play. For the call of the second half, let's get it back to Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
All right, Coach, thank you, and we welcome everyone back for
Justin Tucker to kick off for Baltimore.
Week one fatigue becomes any kind of a factor as we are back underway in the second half. And they'll bring it out to the 25. Zach Miller for the touchback. Out comes the Chargers as they'll go on offense now to start this third quarter. They have a chance to break our tie here as we get a look at the first drive of quarter three.
It is such a tone setter, isn't it? Because both sides trying to seize momentum to begin the half. What do they have dialed up?
Let's find out what they have dialed up.
Number 30, Austin Eckler, the ball carrier. He's tackled at the 29-yard line. 4 yards on the pickup. 2nd and 6.
Here's Herbert. Check. He's out of the backfield. That's complete.
Herbert's pass complete to Austin Eckler. It's a gain of 4. Makes it 3rd and 2.
They'll try to pick up the first with Eckler.
Austin Eckler, the ball carrier. Jordan Hicks brought it down. No gain on the play. It's 4th down.
On is the Chargers punter now, as he'll come on for his 5th kick of the night.
Thank you.
The Ravens take over first and 10 at their own 20-yard line.
Offense getting ready now for their first possession of the second half. Their defense did its job, yielding no points. Now it's the offense's turn.
Warren.
And how much fun is that when you set things up to start a half, and you just tell you guys, hey, if you can show them the offense, we can roll. And they played out perfectly.
Jackson's pass, intended for Marquise Brown, incomplete. Brings up second and 10 at the 20-yard line.
Jackson now at second and 10. Caught by Snead over the middle.
Jackson's pass, complete to Willie Snead. A gain of 11 on the play. First down, Ravens. Kareem Hunt, the ball carrier. John Franklin Myers on the tackle. A gain of a yard. Brings up second and 9 at the 31-yard line. Jackson's pass complete to Willie Snead. It's a gain of 10. First down, Baltimore.
We saw a broken tackle, then that we might see some missed tackles here early on. That's another one right there.
Yeah, not a surprise at all. Even out as the season extends, because they're going to get used to the pace speed. But right now, early season, the advantage definitely goes to the offense.
Jackson throwing on target to Brown.
Jackson's pass complete to Marquise Brown. 10 yards on the pickup. It's second and inches at the 50-yard line. Jackson on the keeper. Brought down behind the line of scrimmage. The tackle made back at his 48-yard line. Jackson's pass complete to Mark Andrews. A gain of 7. And the Ravens first down.
Jackson last season, the first NFL quarterback with 3,000 or more passing yards and 1,000 or more rushing yards in the same season.
And we said both of those talents on display here today. We just saw another completed pass. And everyone knew coming out of college he could run the ball. But for some reason, we didn't realize it throwing the way he should have.
Jackson on the keeper, taken down at the 41, a gain of 4. It's now second and 6. Jackson on the keeper. He's tackled at the 40-yard line. It's a gain of a yard. And it's third down. Jackson's pass. Justin Tucker on for the field goal. A 57-yard attempt. The kick is good. Makes the score Ravens 6, Chargers 3. Justin Tucker to kick off for Baltimore. Jamal Agnew on the return. The Chargers take over first and 10. At their own 27-yard line.
This offense has played thus far, and to be frank, they got to feel pretty grateful to be in the ball game.
I would agree with you totally, because they've done almost nothing offensively in this game. Yet they still find themselves in a position on this drive for a touchdown.
Intended for Hunter Henry. Incomplete. It's second down and 10.
I got you. 58th. Now Eckler. And that didn't fool anybody. He's
Austin Eckler, the ball carrier.
That's a big loss.
Brought down back at the 24-yard line.
I see a shake of the head as he gets up, and you've got to imagine he's thinking, guys, you got to help me out. He's hoping his team can read his thoughts because he definitely needs some assistance.
Times already, and they're staring at a fifth, barring a conversion here on third down. Operating from the gun, Herbert. Pressure too much.
Justin Herbert sacked by Marcus Golden. A big loss on the play. Brings up fourth down.
Playing with guys who knew how to rush the passer, they would just tell you, just cover people for me, just run for me to get there. That's exactly what happened on that play.
The Chargers punter now. As the drive goes backwards, so he's on to punt.
The Ravens take over first and 10 at their own 33-yard line.
First and 10. Now the Baltimore offense heading back out onto the field. Their defense has done the job. Now it's the offense's turn as they've got it first and 10.
The handoff to Kareem Hunt. He's tackled at the 40-yard line. A 6-yard pickup brings up second and 4. The handoff to Kareem Hunt. A 2-yard gain on the play. And it's third down. Kareem Hunt, the ball carrier. Uchenna Nwosu on the tackle. No gain on the play. It's now fourth down.
This is a good situation on third.
Cook on now, to punt for the Ravens.
Punted away for the second time.
The Chargers take over first and 10 at their own 20-yard line.
And now out on the field, here comes Los Angeles. And Charles, they're certainly still right in this game, but they need that offense to wake up and in a hurry.
Yeah, I like the way you put it. They certainly did seem to sleepwalk a bit in the first half. Now that their defense is running, it's their turn now to go out and try to get some points.
That's good for a Charger. First and 10 at the 35-yard line. First and 10 at the 46-yard line.
Pass
in intended for Mike Williams. Incomplete. It leads to second and 10. Herbert's pass. Incomplete. Intended for Austin Eckler. Brings up third down and 10.
On third down, here's Eckler.
Austin Eckler. That's another Chargers. First and 10 at the 42-yard line. Eckler, the ball carrier. He's brought down at the 37-yard line. A gain of 5 brings up second and 5.
Now it's Herbert. Open man is lost, complete.
That's good for a Chargers.
Good enough for the first down.
First and 10 at the 32-yard line. Austin Eckler, the ball carrier. He's tackled at the 29-yard line. It's a pickup of 3. Brings up 2nd and 7.
It's Eckler again. And he will lose
you. Austin Eckler, the ball carrier. Calais Campbell on the stop. A loss of 2 yards. It's 3rd and 9.
What he can do defensively. Speed, strength, quickness. He's the whole package. And that package just wrapped up the runner for a loss.
A big loss on the play. Brings up 4th down.
We say it all the time. Have to be able to get rid of the ball sooner than that.
You have to help your offensive line out. They're going to protect you as best they can. And if you're getting 3 to 5 seconds to throw the ball, they're doing a really nice job. But when you hold it and give up a sack, you're really almost discrediting their work.
On is the Chargers punter now. He's on to kick it away.
The Ravens take over 1st and 10 at their own 22-yard line.
Jackson and the Ravens come up now 1st and 10 at their own 22. And now he'll tuck it and run. And a short game.
Jackson on the keeper. John Franklin Myers on the tackle. That's the end of the 3rd quarter of play with the score Ravens 6, Chargers 3. Jackson's pass, intended for Marquise Brown, incomplete. It's 3rd down, and 8 yards to go. Jackson's pass, Sam Cook on the punt for the Ravens.
Has to be a little frustrating for them because they know that they pick up a 1st down there and continue to eat away at the clock.
Jamal Agnew on the return. The Chargers take over 1st and 10 at their own 23-yard line.
Defense gets set. They head back onto the field. Their defense accomplished step one of the mission. They force the punt. Now they'll look to erase that deficit and take a 4th quarter lead. On 1st and 10, Herbert.
Herbert's pass, intended for Hunter Henry. Incomplete. Makes it 2nd and 10 at the 23-yard line.
To throw again. Herbert. And right side, Henry's got it.
Herbert's pass. Complete to Hunter Henry. That's a gain of three. It's third and seven. Perfect pass. Complete to Hunter Henry. A gain of 6 yards. It's fourth down. Yard line.
Offense that is struggling. This is not where you start from. Great punt.
Fantastic punt. And for all those who wonder, what do punters do during the course of practice each and every day? The best ones do what we just saw there. They're out of positioning the football and helping their team.
Raise it up! Ready! Raise it up!
They'll start with Hunt on the ground.
Kareem Hunt, the ball carrier. The tackle by Kenneth Murray. 4 yards on the pickup. Second and six at the 10-yard line.
Jackson, that one is caught by Hunt.
Jackson's pass complete to Kareem Hunt. A gain of seven and the Raven first down.
You just can't sell out to stop the run. There's still enough time for this offense to move the football through the air.
Mike, it up!
Second downs, and they obviously picked the right spot to throw the ball there.
Kareem Hunt, the ball carrier, taken down at the 19-yard line. 2 yards on the pickup in second and eight. Hunt again, the ball carrier. He's tackled at the 29-yard line. It's a gain of 10. First down, Ravens. It's now second and 10.
They'll run with Hunt on second down. And he'll slip his way up across the 30 to the
Kareem Hunt, the ball carrier. He's tackled at the 32-yard line. A 3-yard gain on the play. Brings up third down. Jackson's pass complete to Marquise Brown. A gain of 11 on the play. First down, Baltimore.
Could just sit on it here. Could they had to throw the ball third down? Got the big completion in the pickup. Fresh set of downs now. They've got to feel great.
And defensively, a backbreaker. First and 10, and they've got three tight ends out there. A jumbo package look.
44 to Mike. 44 to Mike. Check, check. Come on.
Kareem Hunt, the ball carrier, tackle made at his 48-yard line. A gain of four. It's now second and six.
See if you can continue to check it out.
Definitely, you want to bleed things out at this point, right?
Hunt again, the ball carrier. John Franklin Myers on the tackle. A loss of 2 yards, and it's third down.
Obviously, that's some good work there defensively, being able to stop them and bring up a key third down. But if you're on the offensive side of the ball, there's an opportunity, because I know what defensive guys are thinking right now. Just stop them, get to them. That means they might not be sound defensively. There could be some opportunities.
And you said key third down. I like that one. Here we go.
Joey Bosa. Lamar Jackson sacked. A loss of 3 yards. And it's fourth down.
Great job defensively. I think he was trying to go for his progressions, find someone to give him a football before he knew he was on his back.
for the Ravens.
Terrific so far.
The Chargers take over first and 10 at their own 20-yard line.
Reclaim center stage. And in the early going, the running game, as we see the numbers, it just wasn't on point. Well, now it's gotten more true to form.
And sometimes it takes a little while for an offensive line to get in sync. Because early in the game, defenses throw different patterns at you, different formations, different sets. And you might not have to do the way you want to. But as you start to get into a groove and you figure out what they're doing,
that's good for a Chargers. First and 10 at the 35-yard line. Intended for Austin Eckler. Leads to second and 10 at the 35-yard line. Herbert's pass complete to John Ross. It's a gain of 4. Brings up third and 6. A loss of 5. It's fourth down.
Offensive line, and it's only getting rougher. 5 sacks now that they've given up in this contest so far. It feels like the witching hour out here, doesn't it?
Okay, stupid question. What's the witching hour?
Yeah, the witching hour. That's when everything goes haywire late at night.
The Chargers punter now, as he's on here to punt it away.
The Ravens take over first and 10 at their own 20-yard line.
And now Baltimore gets set to take the field. Their defense got the stop, forced the punt, and now you really start to monitor the clock as they nurse this slim lead. Jackson and the Ravens come up now, first and 10 at the 20. From the shotgun, he'll throw. Firing quickly here, and that's complete. And he's going to get 7.
Jackson's pass complete to Willie Steed. A 7-yard pickup brings up second and 3 at the 27-yard line.
And they'll take him down at the 30.
Kareem Hunt, the ball carrier. He's brought down at the 31. A gain of 4 yards. And the Raven first down.
In a situation where they absolutely need the football back. That's either a case of overthinking it.
If you do blitz, do you have to be careful about where you're coming from, or are you just coming from all angles?
You have to be careful.
Kareem Hunt, the ball carrier. Tackle made at his 48-yard line. It's a gain of 17 yards. First down, Ravens.
Great time there to come up with his longest run of the night. We just saw it.
Leads to a lot of satisfaction because if they're able to hang on and win this game, you know what else will happen in the locker room after this?
What's that?
Head coach will step up and go, great job, guys. Because of that, come in a little bit later tomorrow.
Finish it up!
Kareem Hunt, the ball carrier. He's across midfield to the 49-yard line. A 3-yard pickup brings up second and 7. Jackson's pass complete to Mark Andrews. It's a gain of 6, and it's third down. Kareem Hunt, the ball carrier, brought down at the 35-yard line.
Well, the
and 8 yard pickups. First down, Baltimore.
This offensive line, they're really starting to establish themselves, take over this game.
And before the series began, I know exactly what we said to the defensive line. Guys, we gotta get no less than a 3 and out. Let's get off the field. Instead, they can't find any traction towards doing that. Right now, they're just getting muscle all over the field and getting pushed down it.
Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on first and 10.
Jackson's pass complete to Marquise Brown. It's a gain of 5. Brings up 2nd and 5 at the Chargers' 30-yard line.
Let's see what they come up with offensively after having time to talk it over. On 2nd down, it's Hunt.
Come on!
So fresh out of the 2-minute warning, and here's another timeout taken with 1:55 remaining. Not totally home free yet, but it's looking good as they come up 1st and 10. Now it's Hunt. This will be a 5-yard pickup as they move it from the 20 to the 15. Whistles now in a timeout. So defensively, they burn it here with 51 left. On 2nd down now. It's Hunt. And here he'll get down to the 7. Chargers going to use their 3rd and final timeout. And they'll be disappointed to have to burn one there after giving up the 1st down. The kicker fest so far. All points via field goals. They're hoping to change that right here.
Jackson on the keeper.
Now from the 9, 2nd and goal.
Kareem Hunt, the ball carrier. The tackle made at the 6-yard line.
First down, not much better there. 2-yard gain. They've been denied touchdowns in the red zone twice already. Here comes 3rd and goal. They go down to a knee.
Jackson on the keeper.
Good start. It's a win here in week 1.
Justin Tucker on for the field goal. A 25-yard attempt.